I turned 11 this week, and I'm 5'3 and a quarter.
When I was 11, I was only 5'9".